Alright, so history about this. I already beat this thing and recorded the previous episode, as you might have seen already. But I need to kill the aces.
Rax, we're gonna come get you, buddy.
So I'll probably just mix this battle in with something, or who knows. Commotion and distract them. That should give Rags enough time to escape. Okay. So we have Connor up front. Oh no, Anna up front.
Let's do this!
Then I have Connor, like, literally right here.
Alright. Alright.
There's an ace right behind here. Ace here.
Got to stay calm.
Rita, Hooray, Water, back here.
Ready and waiting.
Can't wait!
Here I go. I'll handle this.
Awaiting further orders.
And I have most of her potentials, so let's do it.
I don't care if Raz and Claude aren't with us. We can still do this. Come on!
I believe.
Listen, we'll have to fight without a commander. That means we need to cooperate.
No, boss. No problem. I'm just gonna do what I always do. Whatever the hell I want!
Damn it! We have to work together, you dingus!
It's us against the Empire's most powerful tanks. Honestly, I'm terrified. But I'm excited, too. I'm gonna do my best to protect Rax!
Come on, then! Let's go!
Last time I had it, I didn't beat the game yet, so I'm excited. Let's go. I know there's a dude right here, so he can suck my ass. But I'll get him after. So, with that said...
enemy doesn't have a commander either.
Their movements lack coordination. Exploit that, and we might just stand a chance.
Then now's the perfect time to run them down.
All right, so we have one here.
Can I do this?
All right, let's test out the new sniper rifle. Oh my god, that's so much better.
Got them?
That sounds like a badass sniper rifle. Holy shit. Okay, I'm down. Okay, now we can... Alright, hope it goes for the best.
Show me a good time.
Oh, you dead now, boy. Stupid bitch.
Close one!
I hope you're also dead. Bitches. All right, let's do it.
Moving out. I smell blood. Sniff them out. All in a day's work. Moving out. I could get used to that. Sniff them out. Sniff them out.
No problem. I know a sinner when I see one. My pleasure.
Fire!
for your salvation.
Whew. Thank goodness.
I can do this! I'll show you! Hey, Raz! Check this out! There they are! There they are!
My pleasure. No problem.
Fire!
Yeah, all right. Agent of Destruction.
Show me a good time.
Yeah, these things fucking... That guy flies, dude. What? Cool, I guess. I kind of want to take out the Vulcan for fun, actually.
Can I do this?
Right.
It's all research, really!
There! Whoa there!
Right, right. There they are.
Better not miss this one.
There!
Now, what genre?
Looks like my time to shine. Take aim.
Well, this got nasty.
On to the next.
I think I can take it out right now.
Let's see some spirit!
Understood. That all you got? Moving out. No problem. Let's make the world a better place.
Nice. All right.
We've secured an escape route. Now's our chance.
Retreating! Engaging pursuit!
No. We're gonna quit while we're ahead.
But, sir...
This was supposed to be some R&R before our next big op. No need to tire ourselves out while we're off the clock. Besides, our princess and her knight should be getting back from their walk. I'm not so tactless as to greet a lady with gunfire. Let's hit the showers and await her grand return.
Headquarters has decorated you with this medal. Congratulations!
Volatile powder? What? Alright, new episode, right? No? Wait a second. Still gone. That means they're in squad story, so it's worlds apart. Okay. I'll check that out after I finish the other one. I know this one's harder, so let's give it a shot. Let's upgrade some gear, I think. Might be worth it. I'm kidding. Let's go.